uplifting, popular, and even to this day, a lot of people do dance collaborations for Jerusalema. It was a dance challenge, and it started its life way back in 2019 when it garnered a lot of TikTok views, and people just started putting themselves together with friends or solo and performing to Jerusalema the dance. The background to the whole song is as follows, because when I heard it, I said, I bet you a lot of people don't know about the song, and we need to. And Jerusalema is a song by South African DJ and record producer. He's known as Master KG, featuring South African vocalist Nom Sebo. There you go, I had to take my glasses off for that one. The upbeat gospel influenced house song was initially released in 2019 after it garnered response online, with the music video falling around 21st of December. The music video of the song has generated 500 million views on YouTube, and it was later included in Master KG's second album of the same title, released in January 2020. A single edit was released on the streaming services on July 2020 after it went viral during the mid-2020, garnering international reaction due to a Jerusalema challenge. Now, a remix featuring Nigerian singer Burma Boy was released in June 2020. It reached number one in Belgium, Netherlands, Romania, and Switzerland, while peaking in the top 10 of multiple other European countries. A second remix featuring Venezuelan singer TDH and Caribbean singer Grisi was released on the 17th September 2020. Now, since then, a lot of people have still done the Jerusalema challenge, because over the last couple of years, if you go to TikTok, if even if you go on YouTube and you bring it up on YouTube, you'll see all these side little clippets of TikToks and TikTokers who have danced to it and rose to the challenge. It's still a challenge. It's still very popular. I can understand why. It's so catchy. When it comes to the music video, the song's official video is released on the 21st of December 2019, and by August, the video had passed 100 million views. I would love this to get 100 million views, because I'm informing you what it's about. Come back afterwards and I will give you a breakdown of the song and the lyrics and what it's all about, just to sew it up nicely, because people are still challenging themselves to Jerusalem. Why? Take a look and you'll see.
Jerusalem, ikhaya lami, ilondoloze. Jerusalema, ikhaya lami, ilondoloze. Uhambe nami, zungangishiyilana. Ndawo yami ayikho lana, mbuso wami awukho lana. Ilondoloze. Alikolana, mbuso wami, aukolana. Ilondoloze, zuhambe nami. Ilondoloze, 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 zungangishiyilana. Ayikholana, mbuso wami, awukholana. no lo sé. Su hambre na da uya mi ali kula na buso wa mi au kula na kilo no lo sé. Jerusalema, ikayalami, ilo ndolose, uhambe nami, zungangishilana. Jerusalema, ikayalami, ilo ndolose, uhambe nami, zungangishilana. Dawoyame ali kolana buso wami au kolana ilo ndolose. Jerusalema, ikayalami, ilo ndolose, uhambe nami, zungangishilana. Jerusalema, ikayalami, ilo ndolose, uhambe nami, zungangishilana. Dawoyame ali kolana buso wami au kolana ilo ndolose.
Well, I have to say, first of all, isn't it wonderful that dance can bring so many people from around the world through a TikTok craze? And people criticize TikTok, and I think, no, stop criticizing. In certain circumstances, just like this, it just brings us together again. And it's so harmonious, and it's so free-spirited, and it's so beautiful to watch. People of different cultures, backgrounds, coming together. And from Asian countries to African countries. And I hold my hand up and say, I need a holiday. After seeing all those beaches and people in beautiful seafaring countries, beautiful to watch. I hope you enjoyed it. I wanted something different this weekend. I wanted uplifting music and dances, and the world needs it, and we need that escapism. So we'll go into what the song means. The song Jerusalem by Master KG features Nom Sebo Sikodi. I hope I've said her name with justice. The main character sings about Jerusalem being their home, a place where they feel safe and secure. The lyrics express a deep longing for protection, companionship, and guidance. Hence the videos. Protection, guidance with your friends, doing the dance, it's all part of it. as the singer asks not to be left alone and seeks someone to walk with them through life's journey. The key lyrics, Jerusalem is my home, keep me safe, walk with me, it says, do not leave me here. These opening lines, to me, are the tone for the song, establishing the theme of finding security and companionship in a place that feels like home, symbolized by Jerusalem. The repeated plea to keep safe and not left alone conveys that sense of vulnerability and the need for support. When it says in the lyrics, my place is not here, my kingdom is not here, that suggests a sense of displacement and yearning for a spiritual or metaphorical home beyond the physical realm, beyond, you know, that fantasy of home that makes you feel safe, that we all escape to. We all have a place we escape to when things are too much, whether it be the bedroom in our private thoughts or just within our home environment. I know I always feel safe when I'm here and happy. So it conveys that to me, and that sense of belonging and fulfillment coming from that. The mention of, there is historical reference, and the mention of Jerusalem in the song carries that deep cultural and historical significance, as it's a city sacred to three world religions, Judaism, Christianity, and Islam. It's often seen as a symbol of spiritual significance and a place for pilgrimage, and the believers evoke this in their dancing from the different Asian countries that you've seen there that represent those religions. I just thought it unifies us, doesn't it? Dance unifying us, and its origins are Africa. And people said to me, are the lyrics Africana? And I said, well, I think I've been told these lyrics are Zulu. So they originate from Zulu way of talking, and origins of the music probably comes from a traditional dance, a traditional Zulu village chant that they maybe, you know, Jerusalem, maybe that came from a chant within a village and then they developed it. Who knows? The overacting themes in Jerusalem revolve around the concepts of home and safety, companionship and spiritual longing. But again, we see that in the dancing, searching for that place of refuge. And it's spoken about through its dance moves. And that's why I think putting together a video from different elements of the world unifies that train of thought and the desire for security and comfort. The world's a beautiful place. We saw that in the video in all its glory. And dancing just accentuates that and makes us feel as one. And the world is as one. If you were to listen to social media and politics, you'd swear the world was so divided. But when you look at a video like that, it just brings peace and it reassures us it's not all so bad. The song Jerusalem uses those symbolic representations as a safe haven and a safe place for, you know, spiritual significance, and a place not to be left alone, and serve as metaphors and seeking emotional support, reassurance. And through getting together those TikTok type of dances and putting it together, it's almost symbolic in how we can do it through dance, and we can get people together worldwide in a challenge, dancing under the same umbrella, kindred brothers and sisters. There's a sense of purpose to it and fulfillment beyond material existence. For me, Jerusalema is interpreted as almost prayer-like, a plea for protection, guidance, and companionship through the lyrics. And the song captures that longing of homecoming for us all, because in there, in those individual clips, you see different places around the world, and there's going to be people watching it saying, oh, that's my hometown, or that's my home city. So it unifies us in that train of thought, longing for home, because home is where the heart is, everybody. It's something greater than oneself, that sense of security we get from our homes. It emphasizes the importance of feeling safe, supported on life's journey. And when you think of all the people dancing, it does that beautifully. And for faith, belonging, all under one umbrella, and that place of solace in turbulent times. And that's why I played it today, because we are living in turbulent times. And I hope those 3 minutes watching that, or 5 minutes, has made you smile. That's all I wish for you. Thanks for watching. Take care.